Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Mexico City Arena.
I was born in Santa Monica, and of course I grew up with a famous father. He was the famous ring announcer, Jimmy Lennon. He was on TV two or three times a week, and sometimes in movies as well.
Champion of the world, Rocky Balboa!
My earliest announcing when I was a kid, it was a family joke. We would imitate my father. All right, fight fans, here we go. In this corner.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please, in this title bout.
El niño lo iba a ver al ring, escuchar a su papá.
The first big fight that I announced, my first world championship bout, was one that was historically important. It was Julio Cesar Chavez against Azabache Martinez.
Una cosa curiosa, su papá terminó conmigo y él empezó conmigo.
And the new World Boxing Council super featherweight champion of the world, Julio Cesar Chavez.
Por sus frases, ahí encaja en primerísimo lugar este joven Jimmy Lennon, que lo hace de maravilla.
Él se ha convertido en un hombre que representa al boxeo.
Bienvenidos aficionados al box al Estadio Azteca.
Fight in Mexico City with Julio Cesar Chavez at Estadio Azteca against Greg Haugen, with the largest crowd ever to see a fight, with 135,000 people there. It was unbelievable. For me to stand in the center of that ring and to look around at the size of that crowd and the enthusiasm and the emotion, I'll never forget that. Chavez was clearly a superstar in boxing. I just came up with the nickname El Gran Campeón Mexicano. I looked at him and he had such a smile on his face.
Sí, definitivamente sí, porque me daba risa, ¿no? Porque me había puesto el Gran Campeón Mexicano, entonces pues se me hacía mucha cosa para mí, pero así se me quedó y así me conoce la gente y la verdad que se lo agradezco de todo corazón.
I'm very proud to be a part of it.
Yo tenía 17 años cuando él me empezó a presentar de Babyface Assassin, y entonces así fue como lo empecé a conocer, empecé a caminar con él.
So it's a little funny for me to get the attention for being inducted to the Hall of Fame, but I'm very honored.
Y a todos mis amigos mexicanos, bienvenidos a la arena Ciudad de México para la pelea estelar de la noche.